Multiple bills in the Iowa legislature aiming to either regulate or ban automated traffic enforcement, or ATEs for short. Now, they're better known as speed cameras. Now, Senator Brad Zahn of Polk County has been trying to get them banned for over a decade now. He says the devices have become more about revenue than safety. Some in law enforcement, including the police chief of Prairie City near Des Moines, say the cameras get drivers to slow down and also bring vital funds to their communities.
Well, these funds are going straight back into the city to allow for improvements, growths, that type of thing that really benefits the people of the community and the surrounding area.
According to a legislative services report, the city of Davenport received over $1.7 million in revenue from ATEs in 2022.